Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Lamentations chapter 3, verse 22 to 23. It is of the Lord's mercies that we are not consumed, because his compassions fail not. They are new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness. Let's give him praise today because we are alive by his mercies. We are standing because the Lord kept us. And the power of God that has kept us up till this moment will keep us all through this month, this year, and forever in the name of Jesus. He will always be there for us, because his mercies are new every morning. Every day as you wake up, give him praise. Why? Because his mercies are new every morning. Today, as you go, keep praising and keep rejoicing in Jesus' name. Amen.
Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassions, they fail not. As thou hast been, thou forever will be. Great is thy faithfulness, morning by morning, new mercies I see, and all I have needed, thy hand hath provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Sin and a peace that endureth, thine own dear presence to cheer and to guide, strength for today and bright hope for tomorrow, blessings all mine with 10,000 besides. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, every morning new mercies I see, and all I have needed thy hands have provided. Great is thy faithfulness, great is thy faithfulness, great.